I used to look at the clouds, look at the shapes and make up stories. I used to question why I was here. That would give me a sense of peace. I lived with my grandparents from when I was born up until I was 8, and then I moved in with my mum and dad. My dad didn't believe I was his child, so he didn't want me around. He treated us like slaves. He was vile to me. My mum turned a blind eye for some reason. Over time, it came out that he was abusing my sister. So I tried to confront him. He didn't deny it. He didn't say it never happened. The trauma would never leave me or my family. It wasn't just the abuse. I felt neglected by everyone around me. I felt like they blamed me because I'm the one who made an issue out of it. He was sentenced to 11 years in prison. I thought him going to prison would be the end, bring some closure. Years went by. I had a wife, a family, a normal job. I locked the memories away and I just had a normal life. I felt a pressure in the back of my head. I wasn't sure what it was, so I tried to ignore it. I walked into work one morning, and it just spilled out of me. I lost my job, my family, everything really. If you don't tell us what's wrong, I couldn't function like a normal person. I felt alone, isolated. A friend put me in touch with the support team at Emmanuel House. I don't like to ask for help, but they helped put my life back in the right direction. They arranged for me to see a counsellor, helped organise my bills, and hopefully I'll get a new flat. For the first time in a while, I feel supported and cared for. I've had to restart my life. I'm still carrying the memories and anger around, but I'm just trying to be the best person I can be. I coach at a boxing gym a few days a week and get to see my lads. If it wasn't for those things, I don't think I could cope. My life won't change overnight, but this is a good start.